Hello and welcome to another tutorial from Ilan Creative Co. I'm Christina and in this week's tutorial I will show you how to make a gold foil texture in Photoshop. Open Photoshop and create a new document. If your background layer is locked, just double click on it to unlock it. Now we are going to change the foreground and background color. So double click on the foreground color and choose a yellow or gold color. You can find the colors I use in this video's description. So click OK to select the color and now go to the background color, double click on it and choose a very dark gold that's almost black. We'll create a gold foil texture using three filters. The first filter is clouds. So just go to Filter, Render and select clouds. This cloudy texture will be the base of our gold foil. Next step is to add a bit of noise. So just go to Filter, Noise and add noise. I usually add between 5% and 10%. This will just add a bit of texture, but it's an optional step. So let's add 5%. Make sure the distribution is set to uniform and press OK. The last step is to go to Filter, Filter Gallery, and under Distort, there are two filters that we can use to create a gold foil texture. Either use glass or ocean ripple. Now my favorite is glass and this is the filter I will use for this tutorial. So just take the distortion somewhere between 15 and 20. I will use 20. You can play with the smoothness, either make a smooth foil or if you make the smoothness larger, you will have a rougher texture. So I'm going to leave it at 4. Make sure the texture is set to frosted. You can also play with the scaling. So you will create different textures if you use different combinations. And when you are satisfied with the way your texture looks, just press OK. My texture is a bit too dark, so I'm going to use an adjustment layer to make it shinier. So from the bottom of your layers panel, add an adjustment layer. I'm going to add a bit of brightness. So just increase the brightness until you are happy with the way your textures look. Now I'm just going to merge the two layers. So select both of them, right click on them and choose merge layers. Now, let's rename it. So this is your new gold foil. And next I will show you how to recolor it, so you will also create a silver and a rose gold foil texture. First we will create the silver foil, so duplicate the gold foil layer. And now I'm going to add hue saturation adjustment layer. So just take the saturation all the way to minus 100 and now we are going to add another brightness layer to make it shinier. So just increase the brightness until you are happy with your silver foil. You can also play with the contrast. Again, select all layers and merge them. I'm going to rename this. If you want to create a rose gold foil texture, all you have to do is duplicate the silver foil layer and then we are going to add a solid color layer above it. So go to solid color and I already have this pink almost rose gold color. And just from the blending mode, select multiply. Now I'm going to add another brightness layer to make it a bit shinier. Now select all layers, right click and select merge layers. Let's call this rose gold. So congratulations, you've just created your very first gold foil and rose gold foil textures. Before I go, I want to show you how to add the gold foil texture to a text. So I'm going to deselect this and using the type tool, I will type gold foil. Let's make this larger and I'm going to use a different font. I really love this sea salt font. You can find the download link in the video description. So let's just make it bigger. So now I'm going to take the gold foil layer and move it above the text. So now just go to layer, create clipping mask, and there you have it. You can also move the gold foil if you want. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this tutorial, please like, share, and subscribe. More tutorials are coming soon. Goodbye!